I had my knee broken playing football in the Rose Bowl. That's a true story. I guess you heard that before. There's Hitler, the Nazis, and Max Schmeling. Here's Joe Louis and the free world. And that's what the fight was all about. I was listening to it on the radio. I don't know if they had television, but I was listening to it on the radio. The bell rang. The announcer did the best he could. The first round was not finished yet. It was about 3 seconds of the first round when Joe Louis knocked him out cold. 3 seconds of the first round. Well, this is Howard Wade. I called to someone there a few minutes ago about getting... Okay, well, the thing is, I didn't give you a PO number because I said all you need to do was to say Inverness Library. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Okay, that's all set.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around, I get around.
I've gone up and down this road almost 10,000 times in my lifetime.
We always take my car because it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet.
So you still come down once a day?
Just about. So I'll put it this way. I probably don't average more than 3 days a week.